Good morning, everyone. My name is Abhivil Sharma, and today I'm here to talk about this precious water. The very famous Leonardo da Vinci once said, "Water is a driving force of nature." This quote stood true then and stands true today. These lines sum up everything about water. Water is what initiated life on our planet, and it is also what keeps it going. Needless to say, water is precious. This has been told to us many a times by our parents too. But you'd be shocked to know how sometimes knowingly and unknowingly we waste this precious water. Time is ticking, and before it is too late, each one of us has to understand that every drop counts. Starting with simple daily chores like brushing our teeth with open taps, using showers, running dishwashers and washing machines on half loads, or leads to water wastage. As per South Staff's water, there is a shocking data that says a tap loses 6 liters of water per minute. So if we brush for 2 minutes as recommended, we save around 12 liters of water just by turning off the tap. So without putting any effort, we have helped in saving water. When we wash our clothes in a washing machine on a half load, the machine uses the same amount of water as on full load, so we waste half of the water. Water is being wasted by dripping taps, leaky faucets, taps not closed properly. Tell me, how many of us actually bother to get a dripping tap fixed? A leaky faucet that drips at the rate of 1 drop per second can waste around 11,000 liters of water in a year. This amount of water can help us take 180 showers. Can you believe it? A dripping tap managing the showers for 6 months. India Spent predicts that by 2030, 40% of our population will not have access to drinking water. And by 2050, the demand for water will exceed its supply. Doesn't this sound scary? The time to act is now, and the way to do it effectively is together. Let us keep in mind few very important things. Firstly, water is precious. Secondly, water is limited, although its users will always keep increasing. The big cities of our country like Kolkata, Delhi and Mumbai waste 50%, 26% and 18% water respectively. It's now time to implement what Gandhiji once said. Be the change you want to see in the world. And changes can begin with small measures like turning off the tap while brushing, shaving, washing dishes, running washing machines and dishwashers at full loads, and getting leakages fixed. If right to water is everybody's right, then saving water should be everybody's duty too. So, come on everyone. Let us take a pledge to save water. Let us not drop the drop, because every drop counts. Thank you.